Brian Zeller and George Oppen. This far, I'm going to make the call. DCT Elite, suit up, please. DCT Elite, suit up. GTR 68. Wes Hawkins, Dennis Galen. JZ, round two to the lanes, please. 2JZ, round two to the lanes, please. And there we go. Wes Hawkins, Dennis Galen. A lot of smoke out of Dennis's car. 7:55 for Dennis Galen. Folks, your windows must be up when you leave the tunnel. Your windows must be up. When the car comes out front of the tunnel, the windows must be up. Bobby Hoffman and Antonio Di Leonardi. Thank you. hear back from the official. The driver down there pulled over and thought he broke something. Turns out he did not, but he wanted to make sure. Thank you. Frank Kellenio. A battle of GTRs from Houston, Texas. Again, drivers, your windows must be up. When you come under the tunnel, your windows must be up.
When you come through the tunnel, the car operator can give the correct car numbers.
Again, the windows must be up when the car leaves the tunnel. Here we go. Top of the racetrack. Frank's on the brakes a little bit. 768-186 for Bob. David Rorschneider, number one qualified, Gerhe Tour out of Houston. Winner here gets Dennis Galvin in round number two, provided Galvin get the car fixed. Moran and Munjanovic. Bowling Green, Kentucky. Again, folks, you have starting line cleared, and there they go. Red light for Marcelo. Big red light. Throws away an 801, 814, the winner for Munjanovic. There goes Billy. He's going to idle it on down. And that is a wise decision there. I was going to save his motor for more racing as we're going to touch it up. And we got John Odom and Jim Howe coming up in just a moment.